Hello, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here at this meeting. My name is Juliana, and I'm a researcher. The study I'm going to present for you was done in partnership with Unipar Carboclod Industry, and the title is Model Towards Sustainable Circular Economy, Brine Sludge from a Chlor-Alkali Industry Management. The other authors are Denise, Luciana, and Rogério. Introduction. Brine sludge, or BS, is an industrial waste generated in large amounts by the industry. BS presents potential recycling and reuse. So we investigated whether it's possible to use the BS to prepare new materials. Salt is the main raw material to produce sodium hydroxide, chlorine, and hydrogen. The solution of salt and water is called brine, and its impurities are removed before it goes to the electrolysis. However, during brine treatment, a solid waste called brine sludge is generated, and that waste can be a resource, a raw material for other products. We have used two samples. Sample one was labeled as BSSA, and sample two as BSCB. Here, we can see the techniques we have used to characterize both samples. And the results showed us that these are the main minerals for both samples. Calcium carbonate is the main. Also, the main element was calcium, and both samples are alkaline. Another study showed us that in general, the sample from Cubatão presents larger particles than the other sample. And the thermal analysis and FTAR confirm the presence of carbonate and other groups and their decomposition after heating. After some discussion, we have found two possibilities of application for the waste. First, as non-structural building components to prepare paver blocks, mortars, and bricks. Also, it can be a raw material for geopolymeric materials. Conclusion. Recycling can avoid pollution caused by incorrect disposal, reduce the number of raw materials and costs. New products from brine sludge can be an important strategy adopted by the chlor-alkali industry. Here are the references. Thank you.